Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to add voice or do a voiceover in Shotcut. First open Shotcut. Then take your project, double click it. Here you can see I have a videos arranged. Now for having voiceover, just click file, open other. Select audio or video under devices and you don't have to put any video input. If you have a webcam, you can select that. Just select your microphone array for audio, then OK. Here you can select an audio format from the presets. I would suggest wave. You can select whichever you feel comfortable with. Then select capture file. Since I already have a file name voiceover, I will name this voiceover main. No, they are capturing actually. You just go to project and when you're ready, play and do a voice thing. So I'll just do that again. It was a windy day and I started playing the piano because I like the wind. And also I like playing the piano. After all, it was just a nice little breeze, and so on and so forth. You can just do a voice. When you're done, you can stop capture and the file will open up here. Hit play here and you can hear your voice. If you are okay with that, then you can just zoom it out. I already have an audio track here, but if you don't, you can right click here and add an audio track. Since I already have one, select this audio track and press plus. The current audio will be added here. It's a bit zoomed in, I accidentally zoomed it in. Okay. Now the voice was added. You can cut the part you don't need, edit and play accordingly. To export, and now I'm already in the export section. Select your format and export file. You'll have to do a name and save. The file is being saved. This shows the time remaining. Now you can go there and play this video file. That's all from me now. Have a great day.